Welcome to Vienna. This cute little flat is on the 7th floor of up-and-coming Vienna. They have an amazing laundry room right here, European style. And for those of you guys who need to look at their computers, you have the master study. Over here, you have this beautiful view of a quaint kitchen with all the goodies that you're looking for. Got some chips, got some bread, actually some really cool cabinets. Check out these cabinets. Check out that dishwasher. You have a sink in front. You have my family learning all the studies of what to do in Vienna. My walker is playing hard to get. You have this private outside deck. You can have a coffee in the morning. You can make some barbecue. So beautiful. Look at my family. They're all got some games. They're all focused and ready to go out. The ensuite over here. Got some cool windows. Saying hi to the neighbors. What's up, neighbors? Boom, boom, boom. Ah. It's where the toilet day. Shower. Tub shower combo. Rocking it. Last but not least, it's the kids' room. So, there you go. This is our last stop before we go back to Paris later this week. So, here's a question. How many of you guys rent out your own house for short-term rentals and earn some extra money? Thought of the day. Later.